was just, Mom, come on over here, Mom. Look, I was just talking to your daughter, right? I said, I remember I created this program for Rocky. This was a long time ago. And she was like one of the first kids in the program, and she hated the program. she would go home all every day. You would make up an excuse to go home. I remember all that time, but finally we made it to this point, so we're excited. Absolutely. Thanks, Mom. I want to tell you thanks for allowing us to educate Rocky. You know, she was a blessing. She was a handful at the same time.
Yes.
But we got it done, right? Yeah. Absolutely. So, Rocky, what's your plan after graduation?
I'm still deciding, but I want to go for business.
Okay. Okay. So you want to own the business?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Now we enroll her too.
All right.
You don't know where you at? We take them all, no matter what age they are. But no, so Mom, I wanna tell you again, thank you. Rocky, you've been such a pleasure. And this is a joyous time. I know Mom is not the walking across the stage deal, but you know, I think this serves her a little bit better because she got you and she got her sisters here to support her. So again, thank you guys both. Okay? Okay, so at this time, I want to present your daughter with her high school diploma. She's met all the requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education. So you shall receive your diploma here today. Rocky, job well done.
Thank you. We love you.
Let us know what you're doing every step of the way, okay?
Yes,
graduation.
Sir. Thank you. Yeah.
Absolutely, Mom.
Thank you.
Yeah. So any picture, you need to go ahead and turn your tassel to the other side. Now you're an official graduate. The other side. Now you're an official graduate, Rocky. Good stuff. Yes, ma'am. Absolutely. Thanks
right,
again,
thank
Mom.
You.
Yep. I'll see you. See you around. Call me. Let me know if you need something. Thanks, sisters. Y'all take care. All right.
I feel good. Thank you, y'all. Help me physically, emotionally, and mentally. Because I was horrible. And it wasn't that anybody was making me be horrible. It was like just my thing. I don't know. I would like to go to college for business administration to get a hair salon and further with that.
Congratulations.
Thank you.